It's the Mad O Gamer, and welcome to my first reaction video. Today, I am going to be reacting to one of these YouTubers named Ben Phillips. If you don't know who he is, he's a pranking channel that I heard, and I'm going to be reacting to one of his videos. So it's called Water Bedlam, Lamb in quotes, I'm drowning prank. So we'll see this all about, and yeah. Oh my god.
Sorry, bro. Are we pranking Elliot? Are we pranking poor Elliot? Yeah. You pull him out. I'll go.
Oh my god, that's Elliot. Is he like a heavy sleeper or something? Go. Go. Oh my god. Oh, he is. There he is.
Jump onto that!
What is that?
You're not gonna die, Elliot, you're in the water!
Get me out of here! Oh my god. Oh!
Elliot, it's just a tent! Come on!
Why are there beer bottles on?
Because I'm an alcoholic!
Okay.
Elliot, calm down!
Sorry, Chris.
Elliot, you must have gone out with the tide!
Out with the bloody tide? It's not the bloody seaside! It's a bloody pond!
Alright, come
on! You stupid piss of shit! Look at how pale I am! Should we try and put you?
No, Elliot, don't
get me! Okay.
One of them is still shit!
I can't stop it! Elliot, it's a cheap sleeping bag, chill out.
It cost me 15 quid.
What? Alright, calm down.
Keep Elliot. The black tooth.
I just almost died in that lake. Of hyper bloody thing. I've had it already 6 times. That's the bloody 7. Alright, my clothes are in there.
Alright, calm down, Elliot.
Shut up, I'll put this fork so far up your ass, you'll be vomiting your breakfast.
What?
You know what? Screw Mother Nature. Call it Mother Giles.
Now that was just funny. Okay, so these reaction videos, I'm gonna be reacting to. Yeah, I might be reacting to mostly these Ben Phillips videos. And yeah, oh, it's like, okay, I guess I liked it by accident. I was just, oh my god. Anyway, guys, so that concludes this video. If you liked it, subscribe, like, and comment. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more videos. Also, I got, like, a new browser thing. I used to be a supervisor on this thing, but now I'm not anymore. Anyway, so, bye, guys.